family and friends, welcome to our time of daily prayers. These are prayers written for us by our prayer team and based on Psalm 119. And our youth are helping us with the reading of these prayers. This is Isaiah, and he's going to read from verses 65 through 72.
Do good to your servant according to your word. O Lord, teach me knowledge and good judgment, for I believe in your commands. Before I was afflicted, I went astray, but now I obey your word. You are good, and what you do is good. Teach me your decrees. Though the arrogant have smeared me with lies, I keep your precepts with all my heart. Their hearts are callous and unfeeling, but I delight in your law. It was good for me to be afflicted, so that I might learn your decrees. The law from your mouth is more precious to me than thousands of pieces of silver and gold.
Let's pray. Father God, cause us to grow spiritually in times of darkness. You're teaching us and setting us apart as your holy and beloved children. Your ways are engraved on our hearts so that we always seek you first. You alone are our mighty God and King. We thank you and praise you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Thanks for joining us for our time with daily prayers.